when the hatch closes and the four of us are in the capsule by ourselves, I think I'm just gonna be feeling a bunch of gratitude. I'm representing all these kids, and it's a huge honor.